We're ready for you.
Okay, boss. You can do this. People go to the dentist all the time. And they survive, I think.
Well, Dr. Martin, that should do it. Shouldn't have any more problems with those flickering lights.
Excellent. Thank you, darling.
I gotta get out of here!
Hey, girls, how was the dentist? Looks like they gave you some great toys.
Yeah, I guess. No cavities, though.
The dentist told me my teeth were so nice that they wanted to use a picture of them for the new logo.
Well, that's fantastic. Say, where's Blossom?
Over here. By the door. I got finished super fast, so I thought that I'd wait outside and get some fresh air.
What about your tooth? Does it feel better?
Yep, they said it was just from having such a healthy mouth. Health pains. Yay.
Perfect. Then to celebrate, I'm taking you girls out for your favorite. Crunchy caramel corn ice cream with extra peanut brittle.
Yay! Yay! Didn't the dentist give you one? He tried. I told him he should just keep it for himself for once.
Blossom? Turning down a reward for good work?
Something smells fishy to me.
Me too.
Boss, the salmon flavored ice cream just ain't selling!
That's because you're not pushing it hard enough, Greg!
What's the matter, Bloss? Tooth hurting? Might need to go back to the dentist?
No! I'm just eating up my... paste.
Cool. Then why don't you take a big bite?